Hey, welcome to this week's show. Join us this week on the bandwagon of our own uncertainty.
Like, what is that supposed to mean?
I don't know what that means. Check out this guy. Anyway, remember to like, subscribe, and share. Stay tuned. So in the news this week, now some time ago, the Federal Aviation Authority approved the iPad for use in the cockpit by flight crew, and this week American Airlines are the first airline to roll them out. Now I think this is a bit tight. Why should they get all the fun? They should be taking care not to crash the plane, not playing Fruit Ninja in their special little room.
How you doing, man?
Hey, morning, Lieutenant. How are you this morning?
Doing great.
Hey, look, they let us bring iPads into the cockpit.
I know.
Awesome.
That's cool.
Fox Trot 9, you're clear to taxi.
Fox Trot China, I got some yellow ones and some pink ones in the helicopter coming in, so you get a taxi and you're clear to take off after that.
Hey, that's us.
What?
That's us.
Oh, god damn it. Okay. This is Foxtrot 9 into the tower. We're ready to... Jesus! What the hell is going on?
What is going on out there, guys?
It's chaos! Jesus Christ, man! You're playing on an iPad! This the place!
Wait! What? All right, we'll hold our post.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Okay. Fruit Ninja it is. Cheeky b-. We're stuck in the cattle cart. Sorry, coach. We're jonesing for our iPhones, which we've had glued to our hands and ears for the last 3 years, and suddenly we have to turn them off because they might interfere with the onboard electronics. Might. Might! I might win the lottery. I might get swallowed by a whale. But I tell you something, if you want to get between me and my iPhone, it better be for a good reason or there might be trouble. Let's face it, we're all addicted to our devices. They're part of us now. We rely on them like an arm or a prefrontal cortex. My God, I actually gave up remembering things at iOS 3. You think I'm remembering these lines? This is on my iPad. So what do you do when some officious and surly flight attendant insists that you turn off your iPhone while waiting for your plane to take off? Well, if you're Alec Baldwin, you refuse, you make some noise and get thrown off the plane. Nice job, Alex.
Sir, we're asking all passengers to turn off all personal electronics at this time. You need to turn your phone off.
I'm Alec Baldwin. I have perfect hair. I'm playing Words with Friends.
I'm sorry, sir. I insist. You need to turn your phone off now.
You need to step away, Lennon. I'm playing Words with Friends. I've got Katie Couric, Sean Penn. Sean Penn just put blubber twice. I mean, where'd you get the letters from? Katie Couric just put clitoris. I mean, she's vulgar, I know, but she's a friend. We're close.
Sir, if you don't turn your phone off, I'm going to have to go speak to the captain.
Listen, Lennon, you do what you need to do, but you need to tell me one thing. Why are there zebras in that window?
Who's Lennon?
Come in.
Yep.
Excuse me, Captain.
Yeah.
Alec Baldwin is in coach, and he won't turn his iPhone off.
Alec Baldwin?
Why won't... What's he doing on his iPhone?
Well, apparently he's playing Words with Friends.
I can't remember Words with Friends.
It's a good game. Yeah. We got 20 minutes, man.
Okay. You hey, you know what? Hey, why didn't you go and tell Alec Baldwin that the captain would like to play Words with Friends with him?
Okay, I'll ask.
Yeah,
it's gonna be fun. Cool, Alec Baldwin.
Yeah, cool.
Alec Baldwin's coming to town.
Yeah, man.
Where's his friends?
Yeah.
Like it. I'm excited. Yeah. This is gonna be awesome.
Come in. Hey, what did Alec Baldwin say?
Yeah. He said he doesn't want to play with you.
What do you mean doesn't want to play with us?
I don't know. He said he doesn't want to play, and he keeps mumbling something about his perfect hair.
What?
And he keeps calling me Lemon.
Oh. So
that didn't make sense.
Alec Baldwin, attitude. I knew it. I tell you what, he was trouble. He is trouble.
It's a typical thing.
I don't want to on our plane.
This is our plane.
This is our plane. You know what? Go back there. Tell Alec Baldwin to shift his ass off our plane pronto.
He's no longer well.
His hair too. Thanks, Lemon.
Some people.
The ironic thing is, while he was getting booted from the plane for using his smartphone, some of the other passengers were tweeting the drama on their smartphones. They didn't get kicked off. And that's the news. Now it's the tip of the week. So hi, today's tip of the week, we're going to show you how to enable emojis on your iPhone. Now emojis are little graphic emoticons that used to be that you had to download them, but now they're available on your iPhone to add a bit of color and fun to your messaging, but you have to enable them. So we're just going to do that, hit settings. When you're in settings, you want to hit general, go up onto keyboards. Now, there you see international keyboards. Hit the international keyboard, add a new keyboard. And if you look down here, emoji is what you're after. So when you hit on emoji, select that. Good. We'll go back to the main screen. So now we've enabled it. Let's try it out. Let's go to your messaging screen. And just when you look at your keyboard here, you'll see a new icon. Looks like a little world. Hit that. And then you have all these different emoticons you can choose from. They're cool little graphics. There's all sorts of things. There's hundreds of them in there, in fact. And they can add some real color, some fun to your messaging. And you can use them either in email, iMessage, or messaging, whatever you like. That's the tip of the week. So that's it for this week. Now, Mariam's still cruising in the Caribbean, so she just ain't here. But if you want to enter this week's giveaway or check the results, go to iphonelife.com/giveaways. Next week is our Christmas special with our super special guests, Atomic Tom. Now, if you've not seen these guys before, you are so in for a treat. Check them out. So don't miss that. Christmas Eve. Also in January, we are covering the Consumer Electronics Show in Vegas. And we are pumped. We are pumped. We are bringing you all the latest gadgetry, accessories, apps, high-tech craziness, really awesome stuff. Anyway, keep tuning into the show. We'll be back next week. And we want you to know how much we appreciate that you tune in to watch us every week. Thank you so much. You know, it's early days for us here. We've been doing this for about 2 months. We got about 1,000 viewers a week. But we want more people to check us out. So share us with your friends. Don't be greedy. There's plenty of love to go around. You know, if you know someone with an iPhone, an iPad, an iPod Touch, share the link. And while you're at it, subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. Comments, suggestions, bring them on. Email us. It all helps. And remember, folks, if you want to ride the plane, don't off the pilot. See ya. Push the button. Join us this week on the bandwagon of our own uncertainty.
And action.
Sir, we're asking all people to... Sorry. sir, I insist. You need to turn your phone off now.
You need to step away. I'm Alec Baldwin. I'm playing with some...
This is gonna be cool, man. Alec and Boss. Awesome.
Bullseye. You're not Alec Bullseye.
And go tell him to his hair, too. His hair.
Thanks, Lemon.
His hair.
Come in.
Here we go.
Excuse me, Captain.
Yeah. Yes.
He says he doesn't want to play. He just says he doesn't want to play and he keeps mumbling.
Tell Alec fat ass Baldwin to get his
fat ass.
Look, I'm coming. I'm falling apart.
Yeah, I know. You know,
it's coming off.
It's the airline industry. They just don't take care of us like they used to. All right.
Hold on. Game, I don't want to play anyway. You don't want...
I'm 30 Rock his ass. Let's... here we go.
No.
You can laugh.
You're cracking me up.